In the number two spot, we have White Christmas by Bing Crosby. And in the number one spot, does anybody want to guess what the best-selling record of the decade of the 40s was? That's good, a good guess. Apple Blossom Time was close.
Good guess, but
wrong. But we're gonna let you play Name That Tune. See how many notes it takes to figure this out.
What's the name?